Hi guys, my name is Annie Dawnfall. I just saw someone fly across the sky. Oh my god, okay, that was weird. So I haven't been on Star Stable for 3 years. My account kind of died off, my YouTube account as well. I stopped posting, but since I was logged off of my YouTube account, I was logged off of my Star Stable account. Took me forever to get it back. I had to go through customer support for like 3 weeks, and it took a long time and it was a long hassle, but over these 3 years I have gotten a large amount of star coins, just stacking up 100 here, 100 there every single weekend. I never bought any star coins. I just left my account and never logged back in. But over these 3 years I have accumulated 17,748 star coins. And that is a lot of star coins. Why is my sister calling me? Oh my goodness. Sorry about that, my sister called. Today, I'm going to be spending... I don't want to spend all of my star coins, but I want to spend some of them. I haven't been on in a while, so... there's a lot of horses that are new to the game that I haven't seen, and... Like the Mustangs, I was so surprised at the Mustangs and the new Arabian models and this new Jorvik starter horse model. I absolutely love it. We are going to go and buy some horses. Okay, but first I'm going to switch horses because I don't want to be running around in a level 10 horse. That's kind of slowing me down, even though I do love my starter horse. First, I'm going to just switch out my horse, and don't judge, because my inventory is kind of dirty and I have to clean that. But I've been doing a lot of quests lately to catch up, because you can get to level 22 on here now, and I joined back on and I was like level 17, or the end of level 17 at least. Okay, so hi guys, I just changed my horse out for another one, the higher level. Now we're going to go to Jarlaheim to go and buy some horses. Do you guys see all of these modders? They're modding everywhere. Like, that is not supposed to be how the horse is in the game. They literally glitched it. And level 30 without Star Rider and a level 1 horse. It's ridiculous. So I've had my mind wrapped around which horse I should buy. And I think I want to buy this pretty Lusitano. Right here, 949 star coins, and I'm just gonna go ahead and buy it. What should I name it? Okay guys, so I came up with a name, and I'm going to name this beautiful speckled grayish off-white Lusitano. I'm gonna name her Angel Kiss. I thought that was a really cute name, and it kind of suits her. So that's the name we're gonna go for. So let's cash out. Woo! First horse, I'm excited. I don't know how many horses I'm gonna get, but on the Star Stable app, actually, you can raise a horse to level 10 and then like transfer it to the game. So that's what I plan on doing. I also know that there are some pretty horses in Dundle. So now we're at 16,799 star coin. With Dundle and Mistfall and Epona and Southhoof, there's so many new like features to Star Stable, and it was so exciting to log on and actually see these things. Like the Clydesdales, oh my gosh. And I've also been looking at this beautiful Connemara, 810 star coins. And these horses right here. I don't know if I want to own a Clydesdale. I might end up buying one. This is a Hanoverian, isn't it? Yeah, it is. I think I'm going to buy this Connemara. Connemara is best known today as a sports pony. So we're gonna find a name for this one, and then we're gonna take her home. Or him. Him or her, I don't know what I want it to be, but let's figure it out. I'm gonna make it a boy. So, ooh, the last name Prince is a good one. So, okay guys, so I have come to a conclusion that I want to name him Ash Prince. It's kind of weird, but I already have a horse named Ever Prince, so this is what we're gonna go with, is Ash Prince or Ace Prince. It's quite a weird combination we have going on here. But it's okay. So Ash Prince or Ash Kiss. Oh my gosh, Ash Kiss. Ash Prince, and his name will be Prince. Okay, so we're gonna buy him. I'm so excited. Guys, I've been waiting so long for this. Like, oh my gosh. We've already cashed on 2 horses, and now we have 15,989 horses, or Starcoins, left. And I think I want to buy one of these horses. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If he hollers it in the morning, told me to pick the very best one, and you are not it. Okay, so that's actually good, because I've been getting a lot of gray and white colored horses. And I'm gonna go for this one. And I kind of want to name him, like, Fox something, because he looks like a fox, so like Fox Hunter, I guess. Yeah, I like Fox Jumper. Fox Jumper, Fox Hunter, Fox Hunter. Fox Jumper. Fox Jumper is nice. Okay, so we're gonna buy Fox Jumper right here. So, okay. Okay, whatever. We're just gonna go to back to Steve's, which is my home stable, so I'm just gonna call the pickup. But I've been so behind on buying all of these horses, so I'm just gonna buy them in bulk. Okay, so now that I'm back at my home stable, what we're going to do is there's a huge crowd over there, and another modder. It's the same person. Okay, guys, her name is Louisa Sweet Shovel, and as you can see here, somehow she's already admired with the Keepers of Aideen. Level 1, Jorvik Warmblood, and she's level 30, that's ridiculous, and she's obviously a modder, and you guys should report her immediately. Her, him, whatever it is, doesn't really matter. It's messing up the game. They're crashing servers, and it's, especially on Cupcake Valley. I'm not European, and I'm not from the UK or anywhere near here. But it's still not okay to boot people off of servers. And I have had my eyes on this Mustang for the longest time. I think she is so cute, or he, I don't know. So cute, literally so cute. The little nose is so adorable, but I don't know if I want this one yet. We're going to the manor, because the manor has a lot of nice horses over there. You see, guys, I haven't been on in so long that I genuinely don't know where anything is anymore. Okay, so now that we are here. Okay, so this one is so adorable. I've been looking at this one for a while as well. So I think what we're going to do is we are going to... Okay, guys, so I went and looked on the Star Stable database, and I decided that I want to go over and head to Goldspur's Mill if there's a... Okay, there's not. So I don't know where that is. Do I not know what I'm talking about? Like, where is this? Okay, you know what? We're going to the Wolf Hall Inn, and then we're just gonna run, because that's... Sorry, guys, I'm a noob. I don't know what I'm talking about. You guys, I also... What I wanted to do was I wanted to change my hair, because I have had this hair and this makeover for, I'm pretty sure, over 3 years now. Now we are. Okay, so here are the pretty Arabians. The very, very pretty Arabians. So this one is so adorable. I don't know what it is, but I like the little pink noses. They're so cute. Which one should I get? I think I'm going to get... I don't see many people with this one at all. So I'm just gonna get this one. Coco is a cute name. Coco. Coco. Berry, wolfberry. Pretty sure wolfberry is actually a thing. Honeyberry? Honeyberry! It's so cute! Okay, honeyberry. I just bought honeyberry! Okay, so how many horses have we bought so far? Four? Yeah, I think we've bought 4 horses so far. Okay, guys, so I changed my mind because I completely forgot I have a Lusitano fully maxed out. Or not fully maxed out. Well, level 10 on the Star Stable app that I completely forgot that I had. So I'm going to figure out how to do that really quickly. It's the Dapple one, and I really love it. So that's what I'm going to do really quickly. I'm just going to transfer this to the thing and see how that would work out. Okay, so it says that I bought the horse, and yep, I did. Okay, so now I have 13,000. So I think that should be enough for, I think, 3 more horses, and then I'll have 10,000, and then I'll figure out what I want to do from there, because I definitely want to get this makeover out of the way. Okay, now we're at Southeth Farms, and I need to make up my mind, because I'm being so indecisive, and it's crazy. But this little pony right here, oh my goodness. Like, guys, how can you say no to that? Okay, so I'm gonna buy this horse. And I'm gonna name her Minnie. Aw, cause Minnie Cookie. Aw, Minnie Cookie, guys. We're naming her Minnie Cookie. Aww. So I think I'm going to buy 3 more horses. Okay, guys, so we're back in Dundle, hopefully for the last time, because I can't make up my mind. Yorvik Warmblood. You know what? We're getting the Yorvik Warmblood. Okay, I'm gonna name him Vanilla Ice, because that's why. Vanilla Ice. I hope you guys know the rapper Vanilla Ice, because then I would just look stupid. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and buy Vanilla Ice, the rapper. Okay, bought. Oh my god. I've never bought so many horses in one day for no reason. 11,800, so I think we can do 2 more horses. Going back to Silverglade Manor and buying things because I'm rich. You know what, guys? I'm buying this one because I'm rich and I do what I want. Is there one with just Night? Because Night Rain was like kind of cute. Night Rain, that's cute. Okay, we're buying Night Rain. Bow! So I think we have room for 1 more horse. Wait, okay. What I'm going to buy though is this beautiful Trackner horse, I guess. Okay, so we're gonna buy him. Okay, guys, Daydream, we're buying our last horse of the day. Okay, hello everybody, I am back, and now I'm going to show you all of the horses that I bought. Okay, so this is Minnie Cookie, adorable. Peppermint, this is the one I grew in the Star Stable app from a little foal. This is Honeyberry, my adorable little Pinto Bean. My adorable Pinto Bean! Yes. Vanilla Ice, my rapper. Money Winner is over there, and I did not just buy him. He's just right there. This is Fox Jumper, if you put his head up. There we go. Hello. Daydream. Hello. Old Horse. Old Horse. Night Rain. Night Rain. Where is Night Train? And then my beloved Angel Kiss. Oh. Ash Prince. Adorable. Baby Girl is my old horse. And Stormblood is my old horse as well. My starter horse, at least. Okay, everybody, so thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate all of it. I appreciate all the views I get, everything, every subscriber I receive. So if you guys could give this video a thumbs up, leave a nice comment, tell me what kind of videos you would like next. Whether it's review of Star Stable, another let's play, an edit, or whatever, just let me know and I will do my best to make that happen. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Yeah, oh yeah, I'm ready.